all the movies and shows we watched together, to all the meals we cooked for each other, to the first time I said I love you. We shared many memories together that I will cherish for the rest of my life. Once we were head over heels in love with each other, our love grew more and more. Even more so once we moved into our first home together that you bought from your parents. From all the house projects we did together, we have truly began to make that house our own. We figured out how to provide for each other and how to comfort each other. We overcame many obstacles and even rose to occasions that we thought we couldn't overcome. Coming home to you every day is one of the greatest things I look forward to doing. I truly love every aspect about you, and I always will till the day I die.
I have no doubt that God has spent the past 28 years grooming you to be my husband and I to be your wife. Almost 5 years ago, I was broken and fearful I would never be loved. But then I met you, and my whole world changed. Since day one, you have made me feel special, wanted, loved, and adored. One of the first things that attracted me to you was your love for your family. I prayed so hard that the man I would one day marry would cherish family the way I cherish mine. Today, we will officially become a family, and I absolutely cannot wait to watch us grow over the years. Zach Dantzler, I love you with my whole heart. It is truly an honor that you've chosen to spend the rest of your life with me. You push me to be the best version of me and make me the happiest girl in the world. I pray you will always love me fiercely, stay honest and raw, and that you will strive every day to keep God at the center of our marriage. I promise you with my whole heart that I will do the same. You are my best friend and the love of my life. I cannot wait to spend every night in your arms and to grow together as one. Thank you for loving me the way that you do. You are the answer to my prayers and the greatest gift I've ever received. I love you forever and always.
It's a crazy truth, like a stroll out the gates of Alcatraz.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnout star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came to life when I first kissed you.
Isaac, take you, Meredith, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, in times of plenty, in times of little, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are separated by death, to live a life of prayer, and a walk according to God's holy word. I give you my promise in front of God, heaven, family, and friends. I, Meredith, take you, Zach, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, in times of plenty, in times of little, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are separated by death, to live a life of prayer and walk according to God's holy word. I give you my promise in front of God, heaven, family, and friends. Zach, you made it through all that to get to this point that you may kiss your bride.